This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Glishades is a genus of hadrosauroid dinosaur that lived in the late Cretaceous in North America. It is based on AMNH 27414, two partial premaxillae discovered in the upper Cretaceous rocks of the Upper Two Medicine Formation in Montana, dated to about 745 million years ago. Cladistic analysis conducted by Prieto Marquez suggests that Glishades is a non-hadrosaurid hadrosauroid, probably a sister taxon to Bactrosaurus johnsoni. The type species is Glishades ericksoni. According to Campioni et al. 2012, the holotype specimen of Glishades ericksoni might actually be an indeterminate juvenile saurolophine hadrosaurid. These authors consider G. ericksoni to be a nomen dubium. See also Dinosaurs Portal Timeline of Hadrosaur Research References. Carrot Prieto Marquez, Albert 2010, Glishades ericksoni, a new hadrosauroid dinosauria, ornithopoda from the late Cretaceous of North America, PDF Zootaxa 2452-1-7. Indeterminate juvenile hadrosaurid from the Two Medicine Formation of Montana, implications for hadrosauroid diversity in the latest Cretaceous Campanian Maastrichtian of Western North America, Paleobiodiversity and Paleoenvironments in Press DOI, 101007/12549-012-0097-1.